Improv class is fun because it allows you to step into like a different persona or dimension of, I guess, whatever's going on in front of you. Generally speaking, most people have a prescribed or a codified version of their behavior. It becomes sort of a space that people can step into where they be a more active and kinetic version of themselves. I believe improv would help me with really just opening up conversations with people I wouldn't ordinarily speak to. So in my line of work, there's a lot of like siloed, like, yes, this is what we're doing. And I think that if we could communicate more holistically and, you know, more directly to each other, actually listening and actively engaging, we definitely, I would think, would build a better team and probably be a much more successful organization.